Ulster BOCES recently held an open house showcasing its new state-of-the-art manufacturing lab and new innovation science lab. Haas Factory Outlet, a division of Allendale Machinery Systems of New Jersey and Haas Automation Incorporated of California, recently donated close to $200,000 of CNC equipment to help train future machinists and address the nationwide manufacturing skills gap.
The skills gap in our industry is enormous. There's thousands and thousands of baby boomers who really want to retire, and a lot of them are kind of working a couple of years extra because there's no one to take their positions.
According to industry executives and representatives, manufacturing is still alive and well in America.
Read all about China and everything, but really, America still is the number one manufacturer. I know people say China might make a lot of things, but where things are designed, engineered, put together, and made, they're made here in the United States.
America is still making things, and we're still doing well, and it is still the backbone of this economy, this manufacturing.
Manufacturers said they were excited to know that they will now have access to a new pipeline of potential tech-savvy employees.
Today, if you're looking for somebody that's got some kind of machining experience, you have to steal them from somebody else, unless they've come from a program like this. And right now, anybody who graduates from this program will have a job the next day.
It is a tremendous advantage. Lots of places have simulators, or they've got tabletop versions of these machines, but these are the actual machines that are used in facilities from General Electric to General Motors.
I mean, the fact that they can actually work with the machine that they're going to be using in business, if they go to a company, just something, an opportunity that in my generation we never had. We would work on basic things like lathes, manual lathes and things. That was nothing like using the real stuff.
Mark's program is one of the nicer high school programs in the country. And I mean, we're very proud of it because it's a showcase of what a manufacturing program should look like.
Marty McGill says he believes this program will lead many students into lucrative, rewarding careers or act as a stepping stone in continuing their education.
One of the best opportunities that they have to really get a good career in life, or like Gene Haas, who runs a $1 billion company a year, he started out as a machinist getting out of college, and before you know it, he made things and he built the company up.
Alora, Santos, a graduate of Ulster BOCES Custom Robotics and Manufacturing class, attended the event with resume in hand. Santos says machining requires a lot of skills, including understanding math, electricity, robotics, troubleshooting, and more.
It just really just jumped at me as something that I could do and I would have fun in and also excel at. And it was just really interesting to work with machines and be able to program them to make things that we can use in our everyday lives.
I think it's an opportunity to show the kids that it can be done. You don't have to be a PhD. You don't have to be an astronaut to do these kind of things. It's something that you just have to learn. You have to discipline yourself enough to want to learn it and to just do it.
The new Innovation Science Lab will also strengthen Ulster BOCES programming with its new methodology of teaching called design thinking. This is a method of problem solving that is collaborative and requires brainstorming, prototyping, and follow through.
Learn how to work with each other, how to listen to each other, how to brainstorm properly to come up with ideas. These are skills that you will see are needed in the 21st century.
For years, the industry's been saying, they get out of school and we have to retrain them because the schools aren't teaching what we need them to know. And when there's a public-private partnership, then industry gets to tell the educators what training needs done, and the educators are benefiting not only from the industry's expertise but also their support once the industry sees what's going on and how the schools need their help.
The manufacturing program is open to high school and adult students and offers training in turning a lathe, M&G code programming, CAD and CAM programming, manual mill and lathe, CNC milling and lathe, inspections, blueprints, and precision measurements. For more information on high school programs, call 845-331-6680. And to register for adult classes, call 845-331-5050.